One of my research areas is what we call cyber-physical systems. And the smart city is a perfect example. It consists of physical entities, roads, buildings, bridges, cars that move around, and so on. And a cyber component, which is the networking component, the communication that takes place, Wi-Fi infrastructure, for example. So my lab, the Control of Discrete Event Systems lab, focuses on the studying and understanding the autonomy aspects of a robotic autonomous system in order to guarantee its overall safe operation, as well as optimizing its overall behavior in terms of time, congestion reduction in transportation systems, energy, cleaner environment. One problem that we're studying is the simple merging of two roads. In this particular case, the robots are driven by humans, and the rest are the autonomous vehicles that are trying to predict basically the behavior of the human driver, or force the human driver in a certain way to behave in a certain way, and achieve this notion of social optimality as opposed to selfish optimality. So we talk about convergence these days, and the fact that a single discipline, no matter how much of an expert you are, that discipline cannot achieve this goal of social optimality. For example, in the domain of intelligent transportation systems, to know more about what civil engineers have known and learned over decades, we need knowledge from control engineers, which is my field. Of course, the whole revolution of AI, machine learning, and so on, brings us to an opportunity to use some of these new machine learning techniques in conjunction with everything else that we know, in order to, again, reach this goal of social optimality.